Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to export a split image in Photoshop. Now, let's begin.
Import an image, and in the left side, click on this slice tool and right click, divide slice. And in this window, I want to split in 4 parts, 2 horizontally and 2 vertical. You can split in how many parts do you want. Click on this preview to see the changes. Now, click on OK and go to File, Export and Save for Web. And in this window, click on this fitting view to see all the image, and you see only the first image is selected. So if you export now, maybe the first image will be the JPEG and all the images, or the last image will be another format. So if you want to select all the images, press Shift. And now all the images are selected and you can choose. I want to leave this JPEG and maximum quality. Click on Save. Choose your folder you want to export. It'll create automatically a folder for these images. You can see images. In this folder are all the images exported. Now all are JPEG, and let's came back in our project view. If you want to clear the slices, just clear slices. And this was a tutorial for how to export a split image in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.